this is obviously a day we're talking and focusing on football, but as you know, there are other activities at the high school level and below that are just as important and we need to be just as concerned about. And this bill focuses on a broader spectrum than just football. I think that's good. The other thing it does is it creates awareness not just for the student athlete, but for the student athlete's parent who needs to maybe understand why their child isn't going back into the game right away, and is, of course, coaches. I want to just highlight a few people that deserve a lot of credit. We don't always get everything done we want in Springfield, but this was successful because everybody came together and put aside egos and differences and said, how can we make this bill better? Senator Raul did a tremendous job in the Senate and working with our office and with me to make sure this happened, and he deserves a great deal of credit, and I appreciate that. Northwestern Hospital and University came to us early on and said, we have some ideas. They were an integral part of making this happen and understand the significance of brain injuries. The IHSA, through Marty Hickman, also took the lead in this issue of saying, what protocol can we establish to protect the student athlete? And Marty Hickman is here. I also want to acknowledge, from a local standpoint, some people that helped me on this. Steve McInerney, who is the athletic director at Oswego High School, was involved in this early on and came to me and said he had some ideas, and I appreciate his role in this. And then the governor mentioned Kurt Becker. I called, and our office called Kurt Becker some time ago and said, we've got this idea, we think this needs to happen. Do you have an interest in being involved in it? He said, what can I do? Where do I go? What do I need to do? And if you haven't been involved in the process in Springfield, to come down and wait around all day to go before a committee and testify and then reach out to other people to get them involved is not always easy. Kurt never looked back. He was a leader on this. So for all those reasons and others, it is a good day for us. It's a good day for Illinois. It's a good day for student athletes. And I very much appreciate your role, Governor, in being a leader on this and signing it and making the impact we'll have today. So thank you very, very much.